I'm over 72, and I feel great.
I don't give a fuck.